Hey coders, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're looking at CSS background images. Imagine you're painting a picture. Instead of using just plain paint, you decide to start with a patterned canvas. That's exactly what the background image property does in CSS. It lets you specify an image to use as the background of an element. Let's start simple. To set a background image for an entire page, you can add this to your CSS file. Background image, URL, paper.gif. By default, the image repeats itself to cover the whole element. It's like a tile floor where the same tile is laid out over and over again until the whole floor is covered. Now, what if the background distracts from the content? Let's see a no-no example. See how hard it is to read the text? Always choose an image that complements, not competes. And it's not just for the body element. You can also set background images for specific elements like paragraphs. Background images can transform your website from plain to eye-catching. Just be mindful of your content readability. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!